to start preparing for human testing again, I checked an old suggestion box. The number one request: less deadly tests. That's ridiculous. How do they know for sure the tests are deadly if they could still write the suggestion?
Thank you.